Hi folks, Nick here with Zimbrick Volkswagen, Stoughton Road, Madison. Today we're going to put the AutoArmor ECP Plus paint protection to the ultimate test. To simulate bugs, tree sap, bird droppings, and other contaminants, we're going to use some black enamel paint to represent those. We're going to go ahead and demonstrate the effectiveness of the paint protection. I'm going to spray a nice big old Z on the hood of this car. Yeah, that's right, that's spray paint. Now, kind of the cool part that sets the paint protection apart from, you know, just your typical wax is its longevity to protect the vehicle's surface and its heat tolerance. So to demonstrate both of those, we're going to go ahead and add some heat. Push that up a little bit. That'll simulate your car being parked in the sun with bugs and tree sap and stuff sitting on there. And the cool part is, now we've baked it on there, that's pretty rough. Feels nice and warm. Really nice on a cool day. Now to go ahead and wipe that right off, we're going to use some of the AutoArmor Paint Shield Cleaner. And that's just going to go ahead and lift this right off the top, because we've already protected the surface. We use a liberal amount here, because we went kind of wild. Just going to spread that around a little bit. And the whole idea is because we've already protected the surface, this is no more than just a surface stain on the vehicle. The areas that we sprayed a little bit more just require a little bit more attention. Let's go wider for some of the overspray. Maybe I'll wipe that up. If not, too much of an issue. So the cool part is we offer coverage for leasing, up to 7 years, renewable coverage for a purchase, which is great. Gonna guarantee the outside of the car to look nice and shiny and stand tall and protect against all the elements. Everything's full replace coverage, so if we can't buff it, wet sand it, we'll even repaint it if necessary. There's zero deductible and you can file multiple claims, which is really cool. Spray paint, fire, and this Volkswagen is still standing tall and looking great, thanks to AutoArmor. Pretty cool?